The goal of treatment for hemorrhagic stroke is to stop the bleeding, decrease the pressure on the brain, and restore blood flow to the injured area. The best treatment option for you will depend on the cause of the bleeding.